What the hell are color wheels? Today I'm going to talk about what color wheels are and how exactly they work in DaVinci Resolve. So you get three color wheels. You get the shadows, you get the midtones, and you get the highlights. The shadows are the darkest parts of your image, the midtones are the middle part, and the highlights are the brightest parts in your image. So this is a music video I did a while back. This guy's just chilling reading the newspaper. And I'm gonna show you how these wheels work. So if you go to the left bottom, it says lift, gamma, and gain. Lift is shadows, gamma is midtones, gain is highlights. It's just a different name for them. So the shadows, which is the lift, is the darkest part of your image. So if I go down, I take this guy and go down, I'm darkening the shadows in the image. And if I go up, I'm lightening the shadow, brightening it up. Exactly the same with the midtones. If you take the midtones down, everything in the middle of the image goes down. If you take it up, everything in the middle of the image goes up. And exactly the same with the highlights. Highlights and gain is the same thing, remember? So if I go super bright with the gain, it's gonna go up, down, the highlights are gonna come down. I'm just gonna reset this to the original. So that's one thing to understand how these guys work. So you can brighten and darken the lift, the gamma, and the gain, or the shadows, midtones, and highlights. But what you can also do is push colors into those areas. So the shadow part, if I take this wheel and I go into blue, all the darkest parts of this image is going to start turning blue. So now you see the whole image is kind of turning to blue. It's because this image is pretty dark. We're going to take the highlights. I'm going to pull it up. Midtones, pulling a bit down, and shadows, we're just gonna leave here. So we've adjusted the brightness of the wheels. Now we are going to start pushing color into the shadows. So if you go shadows blue, see it turning blue. The midtones, let's go the opposite direction. We're going red, and the gain, green. And now he's turned into the Hulk and this image looks terrible. So this is kind of just a very simple explanation on how the color wheels work. This is not how you make an image look good, but this is how you can use the wheels. You can kind of play around with it until you are happy with your final image. So I just went over the shadows, the midtones, and the highlights. Now you'll see this offset. What the hell is this guy doing? I'm just gonna reset everything. Just to recap, this is the shadows. You can push in colors into it. You can lighten or brighten it. The midtones, exactly the same. The gain, exactly the same. Offset is when you group all of these three together. So like I said previously, in the highlights, if I want to make my highlights blue, so that highlighted area is going to be blue, but the shadows are not affected. What if I want my entire image to be blue? Okay, well, that's when the offset comes in. The offset is the shadows, the midtones, and the highlights together. So if I make this blue, the entire image is going to be blue, or magenta, or red, or green, or whatever direction you want to take it into. If I increase brightness of the offset, it's going to increase the brightness of the shadows, the midtones, and the highlights together. So if I pull it up, pull it down, and that's what the offset is. So play around with this and see what you can come up with. These are the staples you are going to use when you color grade your footage. So make sure you become very comfortable with these guys.